It's been very good to catch up with the Secretary General in his second month of being in office to go over some of the issues concerning the Commonwealth and also concerning the Pacific Island Forum countries in South Pacific.